Hey everybody, Grayson Hoffman, the Ashley Hoffman Group, here for your weekly Lake Anna real estate market update. Today's date is October 14th, 2021. Active listings, we have 40 active listings. That's exactly the same number we had a week ago. And deals under contract, there are 32 deals under contract. That's roughly the same as where we were a week ago. Just for the month of October, we've seen 5 new listings come on the market just here at Lake Anna. And we've had 9 deals go under contract here at Lake Anna just in the month of October. So a question I'm getting from a lot of clients is, Grayson, is the Lake Anna market slowing down? Are things slowing down? It feels like things are slowing down, are they? Well, I think the answer is yes and no. Let's look at the data from exactly 2 months ago in mid-August. In mid-August, we actually had, at this time, there were 43 active listings at Lake Anna. Today there are 40, and then 60 days ago there were 43, so roughly the same. But 60 days ago, there were 18 deals under contract, and now there are only 9 under contract. So it seems like the buyers have cooled off a bit, and frankly, I don't blame them. You know, this summer was incredibly competitive, and buyers just really, really got beat up. And I think some of the unsuccessful buyers, buyers who are still looking, just said either I'm giving up or I'm gonna throw in the towel, and they're on the sidelines resting and recuperating right now. Can't say I blame them. It got incredibly competitive down here. There were some houses that got, you know, 10 or 15 offers and went for $100,000 above ask. But where we're at now, for those of you buyers who are still looking and still have a little bit of life left in you, still have a little bit of energy left in you, now is a really good time to jump out there, because many of the buyers, again, it appears, are sitting on the sidelines and waiting, resting, recuperating, which means it's a much, much less competitive market for you right now. Take advantage of it while the interest rates are still low and get out there. The inventory is still about the same. We've still got roughly 40 houses on the market, and that's holding strong, but there are less buyers out there, which means less competition and hopefully lower prices for you. Grayson Hoffman with the Ashley Hoffman Group. See you next week.